Hey y'all, I'm just here to show you my quickie updo, whatever, with my mini twist. The reason I got mini twists is because I know I'm going to do a sew-in next week, and I just didn't feel like dealing with my hair too much. I know that it needs to be washed. I gave it a good protein treatment, and I just put up some mini twists because I don't feel like being all up in it like that. So I'm going to show you just how I get this real quickie style that I like doing and wearing before work, or I probably just tie this down, don't even bother with it, and wear it tomorrow as is. And hope you enjoy the tutorial. Bye. Let's see if I could do this quick before my battery go out. But I just want to do a cutesy little updo, and I love twists. So I'm just going to pull some of my hair to the side, and we're going to pin it this way, and I'm going to take another one, and pin it the opposite direction, so we can stop here if we want to, but I'm not, so I'm going to turn around. Split this hair right and left side. I hope you can see. And all I'm doing is not even a serious twist, just gathering, gathering the hair. Gather it right up by the hair I just pinned. And we're going to pin that down. If a hair falls loose, I just let it do its thing. I like that. And then once again, we're going to take that other side of hair that we... And we're going to just gather it up too. Twist. It's twisting, but I mean, it's not so much twisting. Neat or anything. Nothing has to be neat or perfect. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to pin that down right there, but keep on twisting up. Any hair that doesn't feel secure, just pin that. Make sure it's all flowing the direction that we want it to. And that's it. And what was that? How many minutes was that? I don't even know. That was nothing. And that's it. And we're done. And let me turn it around. There goes my little, I don't even know what's going on in the back, but I'm sure it's cute.